Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Bill Clark. We're here at Paul Sherry RVs in Piqua, Ohio. Today we're going to feature this Citation by Thor. It's on the Sprinter chassis. It's got the Mercedes diesel engine. You can hear we got it running for you right now. And that's as loud as it gets. If you had any concern about a diesel engine being very loud, it's not very loud. This is a V6. It's got 178 horsepower and it's got 325 pounds of torque. I can get this shut for us now. Just like all the Thor products, it's got the HD Max on the outside. It's not full body paint, but it appears to be. It saves you a lot of money, $5,000 or $6,000. Full body paint would be above the HD Max. But the paint is actually molded into the fiberglass at the factory, and you could take a knife and scratch that, it would be the same color all the way through. This model has a slide out bed, so it's once you get where you're going, you're gonna put your master bed out the back. So it saves you 3.5-4 feet in length when you're traveling down the road. It's got the slam latch storage doors. And all the units like this Citation come with the 3600 LP Cummins generator. The Citation has the frameless windows, gives it a real nice clean look on the outside. It is dual wheels, so you're going to have a nice solid road ride down the road. And there is plenty of storage. Come on inside. All right, folks, here we are inside the 24SR Citation by Thor Motorhome. One of the nice things about a Thor product is it's the largest dealer network in North America. You can always find a Thor dealer. Now, this is, again, is the Mercedes chassis. It's got the touchscreen, backup camera, radio. Again, we have it running. It's nice and quiet. This unit should probably get you somewhere around 18 miles per gallon, maybe a little more if you have a soft foot. This unit will sleep up to 6 people. You sleep 2 above the cab, sleep 2 on the leatherette hide-a-bed. It also doubles as a dinette in this small 24-foot motorhome. You can put the table in 2 different places. Both of these seats will spin around like the passenger seat is. We use a one-piece Trek floor. There are no seams in the floor. In the kitchen area, we have a Moen-style faucet and a huge round stainless steel sink. The stove is a European-style 2-burner by Dometic. There's plenty of drawers. You notice the ball bearing slides and the full extension on all the drawers. And it's got a beautiful backsplash behind there. The microwave is a combination microwave convection oven, so you free up the spot where the oven was for more storage. Notice all the round edges. It's a really futuristic European look. Over here at the control panel, you've got this has got an Arctic Pack tank heaters, gray and black. Your water heater runs on LP or electric. Your water pump, slide. If you take a look up the skylight, this is kind of a cool feature. You can run your skylight open and shut from here, and it is a screened opening. Start the generator from here, run your patio lights, your ceiling lights, the step, your AM/FM stereo is here with CD player. It's got MP3 and Bluetooth. moving back into the bedroom. A couple nice things about this, with the slide out, it's going to give you that extra space that a 24 foot doesn't have. And one of the real nice features in this Citation is you've got an electric outlet on both sides of the bed. It's easy to get in both sides of the bed. There's reading lights on both sides, and there's some speakers above there, three storage cabinets right above the head of the bed, and end tables on both sides. That's something you don't get very often. This is a fantastic fan. On days when you're not, it's not cold enough to run your furnace, it's not hot enough to run your air conditioning, and you still want some nice ventilation, this fantastic fan will draw a lot of air in through the motorhome. Got a Jensen TV in the master bedroom, and then we'll give you a look at the bathroom. The way these doors open, it gives you a complete changing area. And as you step into the bathroom, you can see there's a medicine cabinet, a foot flush porcelain stool, additional cabinets and storage above and below. A nice size shower with a curtain, so it makes it feel a little bit bigger than it probably is. Back out part of the galley that we didn't talk about, we do have a Norcold refrigerator. Like I always say, that's the favorite one in the Midwest because it's made right here in West Central Ohio. A lot of storage for a small motorhome. And folks, give us a call, Paul Sherry RVs.